you do as an agent? You say that these people have duped you. They were agents. But these agents were not paid. But the person who was paying these agents, I will not name the name. But I know, we all know. It's not even from our side. The person who was supposed to pay the agents was from Uhuru's side. You see? And this person intentionally refused to pay these agents. Intentionally. Then agents decided to withdraw because we are not being paid. We were hired to work, we are not being paid.
Many places, especially in Mount Kenya, our agents, the few, the some of the areas where we had agents.